almost know nothing about this species, so we've taken the opportunity to take ID photos of them and start studying their distribution along this coastline in order to learn more about this incredible animal. This is probably a really important marine predator, and like all rays, serve a really important function in the ecosystem. So I'm hoping that we can do more to protect it.